I wanted to talk to Ozzy Osbourne. You've done such great stuff over the years, starting with Black Sabbath. You know, you're a working class Englishman here. But he can't be bothered to turn up.